Historically esteemed and informing the future of creative expression, theater, art, and music are the division of fine arts at Howard University. Art at Howard University is committed to educating socially conscious professional artists, designers, and scholars who have the ability to verbally and visually articulate their ideas in a technologically driven world.
I do want to make a picture that has an impact on the population.
I chose to study art at Howard University after meeting the fine art department professors. I felt that they would provide the best environment for me to grow as an artist because they're nurturing and very supportive of me discovering my own voice as well as developing a new body of work. And that's been very instrumental in my journey as an artist.
It starts to look good, then you come in and make it a little dark.
Bring four back in.
While I was here studying theater, we had to audition for plays and musical theater and things like that. It was about talent. It wasn't about how pretty you were, how light your skin was, how pretty your hair was. Could you hit this note and dance that jig and make the people laugh or weep or whatever? Do you have talent?
Not naturally, I decided to stay home.
But what Howard instilled in me is a craft, a love for the craft of what I do.
Now try something different.
But do some jigging.
The Department of Theater is dedicated to the principle of developing the highest quality of theater art and to the serious investigation and perpetuation of the experiences and aesthetics of Black theater.
The first thing that I see is the entrance to the Fine Arts Building. We would gather on those steps because from those steps you could see the entire lawn in front of you. I was studying with masters, growing as a young woman, aware of herself as a woman. I was growing as an American, aware of her African-American heritage, in an environment where it was celebrated, where students were demanding more recognition of it. Ooh, child, I was a little fireball when I came out of there. And I didn't think there was anything that I couldn't do.
But the issue is to not have our nervous habits in place. So by your practicing in a mirror, it allows you to catch all those little things.
The experience here at Howard was so rich. The friends that I made. And we were all kind of collaborating and mixing and talking about ideas and sharing the projects that we were working on. And I would hang downstairs in the art department And they would hang upstairs or down in the basement where, you know, the band was rehearsing or where we would practice. And that really was important to me as a musician who really has a great deal of love for all of the arts.
AfroBlue was like a really, really big part of my even wanting to apply. So I heard some good things about like scholarships that were available at Howard, and I just heard more about the different alumni that have come out of Howard and done great things in music. So I figured if it's going to be music, Howard's a great place.
Just the whole spirit of being a musician, of being serious about your craft, it's a wonderful thing here because they want you to be good.
The Department of Music attracts diverse students of high academic and artistic potential and provides them a scholarly environment and an exceptional musical experience through which to strengthen their musical craft. Fine arts at Howard University is to choose a rich tradition of artistic inquiry, performance, and invention, joining in a legacy of knowledgeable, experienced students who are prepared to service the local and global society through creative pursuits.